want from me?
You're a psychopath, Eric. You're gonna kill again. You walk out of here, I will be waiting for you.
No, Lori there for you. She's gonna go stay at Kim's for the weekend. One of the girls from the store is gonna drive her.
You ask me, nobody gets to escape their pain. It's there when you brush your teeth at night. It's there before breakfast. The most you can hope for is one good day.
Wow, you look like a real college kid. College is a full-time job. Just don't forget who you are.
Maria. Hey, Maria.
I'm sorry. I was just gonna wait until you stopped.
Did someone put you up to this?
We've met before.
You're outside my aunt's house.
Look at me and think.
Nothing ever happens the way you think it will.
When I was in the courtroom, all I kept thinking was, thank God they haven't called me to testify. Because I'd have to tell the truth. Maria.
No, no, don't pick him up. Just tell me where he is.
I have a collect call from Lori Cranston, William Seth.
In the mind of this kid, there's no violence. No ill will, just a desire to take a life. He's addicted to the intimacy of the kill. The pleasure of feeling the body expire. Tenderness.
Tell me I'm pretty, Eric.
You are pretty.
But I'm breathing.
Here's the thing. There are two kinds of people.
Nothing changed.
Those chasing pleasure.
No.
And those running from pain.
No!